Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is that time of the year again, where there's no speculation. It is not a meme this time, but Jumpfesta is happening. It's that time of the year again. And guess what? We actually have fully confirmation leaked from the latest issue of Shonen Jump magazine, which is Bleach and Burn the Witch are getting a stage, a main stage at Jumpfesta. Finally, we can talk about it without it being a conspiracy. Because that's never happened before, right? Right. Anywho, now obviously from past experience, we've talked about merchandising at Jumpfesta, where Bleach has been from like a K-Lab booth or a Bandai booth or a TV Tokyo / Periop booth. Yeah, it's been there, but it's never had its own specific Shueisha booth in like years. And obviously we've always talked about it, we've always made videos about it. But of course, this time, it has a booth. It has a main stage and a booth, and which is really cool in and of itself because it means it's going to be having announcements. And you know what that means? Well, we're going to talk about that. Now, of course, there is two sides of this fence. There's a super stage, which is, you know, where you have your big announcements, which are usually your anime reveal announcements. And then you have your main stages, which is like your announcements, but not the big main, like main attractions of that specific event. So like, for example, like a super stage would be towards Jujutsu Kaisen last year, or you would have Kimetsu no Yaiba, stuff like that, Dr. Stone, Haikyuu. Those are the big main stages, and because they had something to give. Now, of course, you have smaller stages, which could be, I guess, a game or maybe extra manga content. We don't really know. It's just like they exist. They have announcements to give, and it can be anything in between. So to really stop dilly-dallying, what's going on? Well, obviously, this is going to be an online event, which is going to be different from how we usually know Jumpfesta. So it is a bit, it is going to be up in the air on how things are going to be presented and how the reception will be and how the whole atmosphere is going to be, because usually they sell a lot of merchandise at Jumpfesta to gain back their money. Because if you didn't know, Jumpfesta is a free exhibition. They bring people enjoy the announcements, then they buy the merchandise there, and that's how they make their money. Obviously, it's a bit different this time. What do I think we're going to get? Obviously, this is going to be a Bleach and a Burn the Witch booth in and of itself, or a stage, whatever you want to call it. So what do I think it's usually going to be? Well, if we talk about past experience, most stages will have around about 40 minutes or half an hour between each and every segment, depending on the time slot that they have. Given that reoccurrence, I usually watch Jumpfesta as much as I can, or see what I can from, like, obviously online leaks and whatnot. And usually they blabber on quite a bit. They did it with Haikyuu, they did it with Black Clover last year. They blabber on a little bit. So, you know, in terms of announcements, are there going to be announcements non-stop coming all the time? No, it won't. So I want to try and be a little bit logical here on what I think it's going to be. Now, I think the grandioso question is, do I think it's going to be a PV for Bleach, or a preview, an animated trailer, preview, whatever you want to call it, for Bleach? No, I don't think that at all. Considering I know kind of the air date towards what it's going to be, I think it's going to be the studio announcement and the air date announcement. Now, of course, I've been told I'm not allowed to talk about it, so I'm going to have to wait and leave it be. But hey, you're going to get an air date. And that's going to happen. And also, you're going to have, well, I don't really want to look like a clown and obviously say the wrong studio. You'll get a studio announcement too. But there is a lot of context between the animation and studio, I will say. So I think it's best that I don't, and I'll leave it for Jumpfesta for them to kind of showcase that. I wonder how they're going to do it, but it's going to be interesting to see how people react to that. So at the moment, I'm really going to say there's going to be a key visual for Bleach. And I mean, even if we do get the key visual, obviously I hope it's going to look nice, it's going to look clean. I'm really excited. It means that obviously, as we know it, and I'm going to do the video shortly before Jumpfesta kicks off, it will be the Will the Bleach Anime Be Good video, and I'll go more in context about that. But what I can say is that the pre-production stage has been completed, so asking for a key visual is not actually out the norm, and is quite possible. Though I will say, if Attack on Titan has anything to go by it, we actually know that Attack on Titan, that key visual was the first ever key visual made, and that doesn't represent what it's actually going to look like when the anime drops. So even if, I don't know, obviously I am jumping the gun here, but the key visual that we might get at Jumpfesta, depending on the context, it might actually not be the final product of what it might look like. I don't know. But still, I'm very interested to get a key visual. It's going to be amazing. I think it's going to be the one thing that's going to really strike home for us. And again, if it is a Bleach and a Burn the Witch kind of stage two, and it's going to be 40 minutes or maybe half an hour low balling, or if you really want to low ball it, 20 minutes, but I don't think that is usually common. So I'm going to say low ball half an hour. You can kind of gather that half of it is going to be Bleach and half of it's going to be Burn the Witch. So what will Burn the Witch be? I think it's just going to be the announcement to the season 2 of the manga, which personally, I don't know this. I'm going to go off on a whim here. I think it's going to be for spring 2021. Again, I think there's going to be more information about like how long it's going to be, how long its runtime will be, and I think there's going to be something extra thrown in there. I think there's going to be more than just the key visual of the anime, as well as a manga serialization announcement. I think there's going to be something thrown in there. I would like a game announcement. That would be absolutely awesome. I had to cut the last one out because I swore in it and I don't want to get demonetized. But yeah, I think that would be really awesome. I want that. Chances are K-Lab are going to be there as well doing their thing. I don't know if there's going to be an announcement. Probably not. Well, actually, no, they usually do an announcement usually around about that time. So it's going to be interesting, man. Like, again, I have a lot to talk about in regards to the anime in a separate video. So what do I think about Jump Festa? I think there's going to be a key visual. I think there's going to be a season 2 announcement. Obviously, going to know that there's going to be an air date and it's going to say the studio. Hopefully, it says the studio. If not, I might as well just tell you afterwards. But if not, I think there's going to be something else as well. I can just feel it, man. I can feel it. And if Kubo can come out on a stage, or if Shueisha can come out and say, like, Kubo's going to do some extra bits in the anime, that's going to be a really cool announcement too. I just think there's going to be more to more than meets the eye. So I'm not going to leave you guys hanging. Obviously, there's obviously going to be more stuff on there, such as the Gintama. There's going to be some Haikyuu stuff, some Demon Slayer stuff, all that sort of stuff that you guys are used to. One thing that, other than Bleach, that I'm really excited about, I will say, besides Burn the Witch and Bleach, is Chainsaw Man. I hope when the anime does get announced at Jump Festa, because I'm very, like, 90% sure that it will, I hope it's not going to be a CGI studio, is all I'm going to say. But I'm really excited for Chainsaw Man too, so shout out to that. So, tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. Do you think we'll get a key visual? I very much think we will get a key visual. I'm actually almost positive we'll get a key visual. But we'll definitely get an air date. Yeah, we'll definitely get an air date. And I think we'll definitely get a studio reveal too. I wouldn't get too excited if I was you guys, but with that being said, I am going to leave it off with that. I'm going to catch you guys later. Of course, follow me on Twitter for all the latest news. And of course, join my Discord in the description down below. With that being said, I am going to catch you guys later. I have got a big free video coming out shortly. It's in the works. I've been working behind the scenes. Some really good quality content coming out shortly. So please hit that bell and obviously subscribe. And I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine. David Hansen, as always, people. Peace out.